Well, it was all I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to me. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never call me Waylon Jenny, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore, even though you're on my fireside. In your phone book.
Hello.
And I've seen it all times where I play. But the only time I know, I'll hear David and Cole, is when Jesus has his final. Guitar solo by Larry York. Take another one. A good friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was a perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and told him it was not the perfect country and western song, because he hadn't said anything about mama, or trains, or prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse of this song, and he sent it to me. And after reading it, I realized that my friend had written a perfect country and western song. And I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes something like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, about a social? Can I get a social up in here? Social! Woo! Can I get a, oh yeah! Woo!